song, bro.
We weren't sure if it was the throwback jersey you were wearing, but you did look like Derrick Rose of old. And what did it feel like going through from beginning to end?
I'm doing anything just to win, man. I play my heart out. My teammates told me before the game, just play my game. And tonight was a hell of a night.
What does it say about this team that seemed unnerved when you found out that you were going to be down two starters and you guys jumped right away at the start of this game under your energy and didn't stop at all? What does it say about this team?
We got a young group. My job is to come in, be the veteran, help guys out, and lead by example. You see me talking. It's the most I've ever talked to my teammates in my whole career. So, it means a lot.
Crowds are thankful for you, Derrick. Congratulations on a huge night.
Thanks.
You deserve it.
What an incredible performance tonight by Derrick Rose on Halloween night. Not a trick, but a big-time treat for the Timberwolves and their fans. Full post-game reaction, including Tom Thibodeau's thoughts, coming up next on Wolves Live.